Hello, and thank you for purchasing your new Vivitar Premium RGB microphone. This built-in color-changing RGB microphone is perfect for video conferencing, streaming, or simply chatting with friends. In this video, we will take a look at your microphone and show you how to get the most out of it. In the box, you will find all the items required to use your microphone, including the USB cable needed to connect to your computer. To power your microphone, connect the USB-C end of the included USB cable into the USB-C port on your microphone. Then connect the larger USB-A end of the cable into an available USB port on your computer. You can adjust the angle of your microphone by loosening the knobs on the side of the stand. Your microphone is a plug-and-play device. It does not require you to install any additional driver software to use it. If you are having issues getting your computer to recognize your microphone, try the following steps. On a Windows computer, go into the Settings app and select System. Once in System, select Sound on the left side of the screen. Scroll down to the Input section and make sure that your microphone is selected as Input. On a Mac, go to the Settings app and select Sound. Go into the Input tab and select the microphone. Make sure the microphone's volume is on before closing the page. Your microphone has a built-in full-color LED light. To choose an LED color that suits you, press the color change button on the front of the microphone repeatedly to scroll through the available color options. To mute your microphone, press the instant mute button at any time. The selectable full-color LED light turns red when your microphone is muted, along with the LED indicator light. Press the button again to unmute. You can turn the gain knob to increase the amplitude of your microphone's signal. This will make you sound louder when recording or speaking. Please play around with your gain setting to find the right amplitude for your voice. This knob will adjust the reverb of your microphone. When you speak, adjust the reverb knob to eliminate any echoing that you hear. Or you can crank it up to create the effect of being in a large room or cave. After watching this video, we are sure that you are comfortable with using your premium RGB microphone. If you need any additional information, please refer to your user manual.